Tehran's foreign minister, Javad Zarif, is in Brussels on a mission to broaden ties with Europe. Having already met foreign policy chief Federica Mogherini, he's due later for talks with EU Parliament President Martin Schulz. His visit comes after world powers last month lifted sanctions in return for Tehran curbing its nuclear ambitions.